Women's Month.
Moving Day.
No, it was French radio. Yes. But it's
the,
about...
The Women's Month, yes.
They, in Quebec, they are living only because of Anglophone, Anglos.
Yes.
Not if it will be just French people, it will be that province.
Yes, because in here, in North America, French language is no use. It's of no use, no useless.
Yes. But I'm about without Anglos, French Canadian will be nothing.
Yes, nothing.
All Microsoft, laptops, cell phones, cars, all from USA and from Anglos. And c'est jour de déménagement, c'est pas jour de Canada. Did you understand my point?
Déménagement means what?
Changing the Canadian party.
Yeah, you're good. Even here.
Yes? Where? I don't know, they're gonna make something out of it. This one? I don't know. This is, we are not allowed to park here there. They want to make it ready for something, I don't know. That's why they put it there.
Canada
yes.
Day?
Yes. Canada Day. This one, you can buy something at Maxi and put there, then come back. Ah, you don't need to pay gas. No, the bicycle. No.
But to ride, you should eat more.
Yeah.
It's like.
I like that thing. I can buy this.
Oh, our friend. It's our friend.
Ah. Oh, I see. I see.
Oh, right. I bought it in 1985, around. Yes. Maybe earlier.
Before coming here.
Oh, 85.
85, yes.
1985.